What's up, Trophy Hunter? Welcome to my Platinum walkthrough for Will Die Alone. This one is another super easy Platinum. Unfortunately, there is no crossbuy and there are no stacks. The controls are simple. You only need to use the left stick to move your cursor and the cross button. So move to the left and start Will Die Alone. Now click on Accept Contract. From now on, we basically have to do always the same. It's just important that we select the correct pictures. So first click on E-Log. Now click on Listen. Now move to the left and close the window with X. Now move to the right and click on the name Beth. And now comes the important part. Select the second picture and delete it. And now select Turn Off. So now select Day 2. Now select E-Log, Listen, close the window with X, select Marina, and this time delete the third picture. Now turn off. Now select Day 4, select E-Log, Listen, close the window with X, select Check, and now delete the first picture. Now select Turn Off and start Day 10. Select E-Log, Listen, close the window with X, select Hannah, and delete the third picture. Now turn off. So select Last Day. Select E-Log, click on Listen, close the window with X, select Tom, and delete the third picture. Once done, select Turn Off. And now select Leave. This will start the credits. After the credits, you will end up back at the main menu. So once you're back at the main menu, select Will Die Alone. Now select Accept Contract. So now select E-Log. Listen. Close window with the X. Select Beth and delete the first picture. Now turn off and start Day 2. So select E-Log again. Listen, close window with X. Now select Marina. And this time select the second picture. Turn off and start Day 4. So select E-Log again. Listen. Close window. Select Check. And delete the second picture. Turn off and start Day 10. So select E-Log, Listen, close the window, select Hannah and this time delete the second picture. turn off and start the last day. So, select e-log. Listen. Close the window with X. And select Alex. This time select the second memory, but the game will change automatically to the fifth memory. But it's okay, so delete the fifth memory now. And select turn off. Now select leave. After the credits, you will end up back at the main menu. So once you're back at the main menu, we need one more playthrough. This time select the first client. So here we go again, select e-log, listen, close the window, click on mic, and now delete the first picture. Now turn off and start day 8. So select e-log, listen, close the window, select Lisa, and now delete the first picture. Then select turn off and start day 25. So select e-log, listen, close the window, select Kai, and delete the first picture. Turn off and start day 27. So select e-log again, click on listen, close window, select Vince, delete the first picture, turn off and select leave. So guys, that's it, another easy platinum. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for the attention. See you in my next one.